Where's?
About the monolith. I brought Horus from Takarigura along with me.
I was worried that he might never return. And the stone?
We have the monolith stone.
Wonderful. The stone will do its job as soon as it's inserted correctly into a monolith. That's wonderful news. I knew De Fuego still had the stone. How is old Governor De Fuego anyway?
He's dead.
Oh, that's, where were we?
About the monolith. I placed all the stones in the monolith.
Thanks be to the builders. You've done good work, lad. Here, take this as a reward for your heroic deeds. I'm sure you can use it.
Can we start the reactor now?
Why not? I've finished my research and the monoliths have been assembled. Yes, this is a good time. I assume you'd want to be there for the whole spectacle?
Of course.
Then follow me. We've already wasted enough time. All right, I've made the preparations. The reactor should start any moment now. Now we just have to wait and see what happens.
Impressive.
Indeed. It's quite stunning, isn't it? I need to find out what sort of load we can put on the energy flow immediately. If you'll excuse me, what?
You need to get back to your studies.
Yes, that's right.
Oh, I see. Master Erasmus was successful. Excellent. The reactor is working.
Yeah, Erasmus sure is a hotshot.
Yes. I am Zacharias, the patron of this colony. And who are you?
I've activated the monoliths.
I see. You're Erasmus's representative, are you?
You could say that.
Ah. Then you're the man everyone here has been talking about. I've been told all about your exploits. You're the pirate from Antigua.
You have some good informants.
A long and arduous path lies behind you. What brings you here?
I hope to find help among you mages.
Help? What for?
A shadow has stolen my spirit, and I'm not prepared to give up without a fight.
There was a time when we mages proclaimed faith in the gods. We had in mind the welfare of all living things, and in our hearts, we carried the belief in the good of man. Those times are long gone, my son. People don't know what's good for them. It's up to us to force them on the path to happiness. We now concern ourselves very little with things such as faith, spirits, or the underworld. We're treading a much more pragmatic path. We'll use the magical power of the crystals to once again free the land from the Titans.
Bullshit. You've just built a new church for the humans here.
Faith is always a mighty tool with which to lead humans. But we know now that words alone won't save us. We must try to unlock the secrets of the crystals on this island. We can reclaim the land only when we have an effective means against the power of the Titans.
And what would that be?
The reactor. It generates enough magic energy to move mountains. Its aura will not only force the Titans back, it will also be able to supply and activate every magical tool that has ever been built.
Magic tools?
Here, on Tyrannus, we have discovered a mighty structure built by an unknown culture. It seems to absorb the magical energy of this island. But we haven't yet discovered the purpose of this device. We can use the reactor to generate the magic power required to activate it.
You don't know what it does, But you want to activate it anyway?
I believe we've made a significant discovery here. I still haven't quite finished my research.
Can I see this structure?
Now the reactor is running, I'm about to complete my work. Well, nothing much can go wrong, so I'll show you. Follow me.
We are starting out on something new. Something wonderful.
Really?
You'll see.
Most believe only what they see.
I don't blame them.
True, true. Most people have suffered enough. It's hard to find hope. But the time has come for us to strike back. Let's move on. I'll lead the way.
Holy shit. Why am I not surprised?
What are you waiting for?
You fucking idiot. What do you think that is?
You should watch your tone, young man.
Does that look like a structure of an ancient culture?
What are you saying? You've seen a cave like that before?
Yes, I fucking have, and what was living inside it was anything but friendly.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What? Are you kidding? Didn't you come across any shadows in that thing there?
Shadow beams? Up here? No, they come by sea.
This portal will lead directly to the underworld. The army of darkness uses it to enter our world.
No, it can't be. That's insane.
But you found one of these portals in this cave, didn't you?
Well, yes. I found a large crystal device. It's the topic of my research.
The portal absorbs magical energy, you say?
Amazing. If what you say is true, then this portal is not yet active. I must test it immediately. If you're right, this will be a fantastic breakthrough for us all.
Now isn't the time for your research. We must stop it.
Go into the cave to the crystal portal. I'll follow you later.
Wait, where are you going?
I must first consult one of my texts. I'll see you later.
When was Zacharias gonna tell me about that?
Together we can do it! Spiders!
It's indeed an inactive crystal portal. So, you're here?
Of course. I managed to escape, after all.
Good trick. Less nasty fucking creatures anyway. Why didn't you tell me anything about it?
Oh, I probably forgot to warn you of the dangers in this cave. We did clear all the monsters out of here once, but they keep coming back.
Never mind. I'm here now.
I've learned some very interesting things about this crystal portal. It's perfectly intact.
No shit.
Quite. The reactor's energy flux can be diverted here to activate it.
Why would we want to do that? This thing forms a bridge into the underworld, remember?
You want to get your spirit back, and here's a way to get you into the spirit realm. Why don't you reconsider?
Right.
This portal was built here for a specific reason, but it was never opened.
You're talking about the island and its crystals. The magical energy here in this place made it impossible for the shadows to open the portal from the underworld.
Yes, and that's probably why they've lost interest in it now.
That's also why you haven't come across any underworld minions here.
Exactly. It all fits. This is the perfect opportunity to look at the other side without running into them. What do you think?
All right. Start that thing up before I change my mind.
Right. Then step aside.
I need to concentrate. That's done. Now go and meet your fate, my son.
What am I actually doing here? Ah, what the fuck? It's bound to go tits up.